like a pasta puzzle, pastamore. You must have been a beautiful baby. You must have been a wonderful child.
I don't want to say I'm going to cry my eyes out, baby, but I will.
Everybody loves somebody sometime. Return to me. Oh, my dear, I'm so lonely.
Of a legend.
But I don't mind being a legend. I think that's nice.
Hello and welcome to Portrait of a Legend. I'm James Darren. In the next half hour, we'll take a look at the career of a man who's been a coal miner, a boxer, a gas station attendant, a mill hand, the straight half of a comedy team, and one of the most popular TV hosts ever, Dean Martin.
Got an old slouch hat. As free as a breeze, and I'll do as I please, just a bummin' around. Got a million friends, don't feel any older. I got nothing to lose, not even the blues, just a bummin' around. Whenever worries start to bother me, I grab my coat, my old slouch hat, hit the trail again, you see. I ain't got a dime, don't care where I'm going. Well, I'm as free as a breeze.
Dino Crosetti leaves Steubenville, Ohio, next on Portrait of a Legend.
Just a bummin' around.
Paul James, Paul James.
He walked along Broadway. They called him Paul James. The city streets were his pals. The lights were his gals. His favorite flame. He wrote on the sidewalk in big white chalk, Jimmy Walker, he loves New York. Oh, how that love affair lit up Times Square.
Dean Martin was born Dino Crosetti in Steubenville, Ohio, back in 1917. Dean graduated from high school in Steubenville, and when he was 20, moved with his family to Long Beach, California. He tried his hand at a long list of careers. He was a prize fighter, a coal miner, a gas station attendant, a mill hand, even a croupier in a gambling casino. But what Dean Martin wanted most was to be a singer.
Oh, I just wanted to sing, that's all. Anybody that sings, starts singing, just wants to sing in the back of their head.
He walked along Broadway. And blew her a kiss. The many years are gone by, you still her sigh. No kiss was like this. And though the town fell out of love with him, called him a few unkind names, well, the one we'll always remember remains. Bo James.
After World War II, Dean Martin got a job singing at the 500 Club in Atlantic City. On the same bill was a young comedian named Jerry Lewis. Neither of them was having much success until the club's manager asked Martin and Lewis if they could go on as a team. That first night, they flopped. So the next night, they just went on and ad-libbed. While Dean sang romantically, Jerry went berserk in the style that would mark the rest of his career. Was a smash. The team of Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis was born, and ad-libbing became a vital part of Dean Martin's life.
To ad lib, and the reason I didn't do a lot of rehearsing, especially in comedy, is if you rehearse for 4 days and you've got 4 or 5 funny lines to say and you continue the same for 4 or 5 days, my heavens, when showtime comes, you want to throw up. You don't even want to hear that again.
Go, man! No! No! Skeety waddy weedy, scooty woody, nackasacky broody, a lookity pooty, scatterwack a needy, a rookie tookie. Hold it up, Jack, hold it up. What I mean to say, man, is you gotta have a beat, little rhythm. You play a horn, man?
Sure, I play a horn.
Crazy, get your horn and let's see you blow a little, man. Go. Go all the way, Jack, that's the way. We gotta get right in there, Dad. Play it to him, man. Let's see what you lay down there.
All right. How about Tippy Tippy Tim?
You know, doing the raccoon?
No, I could do How Deep Is the Ocean?
Splendid, splendid. Oh, great white father.